I'm a creeper, Minecraft Grim Reaper, blowing up blocks like Al Qaeda. I'm not a creature that'll eat you, but I'll leave you petrified. Peace of my mind, peace of mind, sweeper.
Taking on a break, then you die in a deep.
I'll find your mind and my mind. Reading on the mind is finders, keepers. Shizzle. Take a listen, it's a premonition on my mission. Death by demolition, if I don't come home, there's a sign in my kitchen to describe why I'm missing.
Why?
Gone fishing, white hot raps. What? I got stacks sometimes when I die. I drop tracks, I got a lot, I saw a lot. Fight off cats if I'm feeling nice, then I might not. Blast!
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune. It's gonna make my brain go boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune.
My hobbies and interests include going boom.
Some peas to read mindfully, so mind your P's and Q's, else you might receive abuse. When you let the wildest creature loose, see the blind leading you, leave you slightly confused, eardrum sliced, cleaved in two. Because my speakers blew due to highly frequent use. It's a nice evening to feel your life leaving you. You can try screaming futilely, my demon foolhardy. I'll be here driving you doolally.
Cursed and blessed with sensitive hearing, you can never guess what it ends up revealing. Goodness, yes, ever so queer things, shudders and tremors and intimate feelings. Underhand sinister secretive dealings, hidden amid all the weeping and wailing. Ears are piercing merely from squealing, shrieking, screaming, bringing in ceiling. Shh, quiet please.
Hush, 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 hush.
Shush your mouth, don't make a sound. Whoops, you already have all the wardens be awakened now. You just dug your own grave and fell down into a world.
Trying to unwind and I find you obtrusive. So now you'll find out how tiny my fuse is. Once you get tied, then I'll find other uses for you, cause it's kind of amusing. Better stay quieter than ASMR,
or you may find why I'm a pain in the ass. I shout this straight from the heart. My ribcage is a stage that emits sound waves in the dark, like a flame from a spark, creating a rod so loud it'll break you apart.
Try not to raise the alarm if your aim's to evade any harm.
Stay bloody calm.
Maybe you can, maybe you can't. Maybe you'll try running straight to your mark.
Go crazily hard when I blaze with a bars. Hey,
kill a blaze, get a body.
Say by this stage I'm basically blasé, baby. Better say you're late to the party.
Oh hey, there you are, mate.
Let's get straight to the part where I make you explode.
In the deep dark, it's like a meat market. Believe me, it's not for the weak hearted. You might be somebody's dearly departed when I leave your entire life restarted.
Darkness closing in on all sides, I guess you're in for a wild ride.
Hush, 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 hush.
Shush your mouth, don't make a sound. Whoops, you already have, and the wardens be awakened now. You just dug your own grave and fell down into a world of pain. All you can do is pray for hell. Darkness closing in on all sides, I guess you're in for a wild ride.
spider. Hi, how are you? Four pairs of walking boots, I'm a Nancy Sinatra. Sitting peacefully content with mingling until the evening when my evil senses get to tingling. But isn't it a great time chilling in the daytime until the night arrives and then it's playtime? I'll wear four Air Force pairs at the same time, connect you to my web before giving you some FaceTime. Many a brave knight gave a brave fight until I made a dinner plate of his gravesite. In the daytime, I'm a web designer. Then when the nighttime arrives, I get kinda wild.
I'm crawling up your wall, black and heavy, very small. Now I'm up above your head, hanging by a little thread.
Shilob and Adagog, and add a candy on the diet, a candy one, a cannonball. A self-propelling hairy hand with eight fingers, wrapped around a pair of scary fangs or eight pincers. Wait a moment, I must finish up a few things. Wrap up a customer, pick up a couple loose strings. Circadian mood swings, change the way I do things. I could lose a few limbs and just be like, oof, cringe. Went into the dentist and I said to them, my tooth stings. They didn't find a double entendre too amusing. And I may not be tall, but when I'm climbing up the walls, right behind you, you'll be frightened while you're trying not to fall. Right down into the dungeon, find yourself in a conundrum right in time, as I'm inviting you to help me out with lunch.
I'm climbing up your spout. That rain won't wash me out. I'm climbing up your spout. Your mates won't hear you shout.
I'm a brain on legs, animated in my element. And when I'm spitting venom, it's as if I'm Eminem. Picking up the pen again and dip it in the poison. Liquefy your innards, turn your organs into hoisin. So bring your boys in, tell them this'll hurt. With the main course finished, then I'll have them for dessert. Inciting paranoia with a side of violent nausea. Call me Dali or Unwell when I'm about to slice your cornea. A primordial killer, a debilitating prey, with serrated razor blades dipped in danger mayonnaise. I'll eat you in my own home like a takeaway. So just let the venom penetrate your brain like theta waves. It needn't have to happen in a painful way, so lay awake, breathe, count down from 10 and then fade away.
I'm crawling up your wall, black and heavy, very small. Now I'm up above your head, hanging by a little thread.
Well, hello again, friend. I'm a skeleton, hopping on your back like Aladdin on an elephant, accessorizing spiders like a bone white petticoat. But we know I'm only here to maximize the SEO. We're just some friendly bros, but to you we're deadly foes, dropping every flow like a heavy load wherever we go. So let's go, skeleton, my exoskeleton is ready to propel us to the next little fella that we find in the mine. Digging redstone diamonds will kindly provide him a nice little headstone inscribed with the line, what's alive? Now he's dead, lol.
I'm climbing up your spout, that rain won't wash me out. I'm climbing up your spout, your mates won't hear you shout. Creepy, crawly, creepy, crawly, creepy, creepy, crawly, crawly, creepy, creepy, crawly, crawly.
Who is the spider?
Big man.
My name's Dan and I'm a
big man.
Let me show you around the nether.
Big man.
My name's Dan and I'm a pig man. I'm a pig man ganger. We'll be found on the ground deep down in the nether. Nether region covered by a brown bit of leather. With a wimble and a wobble through the purple portal. You're living in a world that'll hurt all mortals. Stay alert or you'll hurt on the fall in the gorge. And the golden result will be awful. Caution, you better be warned to be cautious. Never snort nether wart in the nether fortress. Hug your thoughts till we're brought enough torches. This is the sort of resort to be dauntless. Endure and it will take up all your resources.
You can end up on the floor feeling nauseous.
Did you fall for us? Of course, this is courtship.
No, so true lordship, I thought we could all kiss.
Stand up on my board if you're calling us porkers. We're the pig men and we're all freaking gorgeous.
Pig man, my name's Dan and I'm a pig man. Let me show you around.
Attack! Julie, bring you to tears like a sound. just another name jotted in a case log. Longer than the list of the moths in this place, there's plenty more. Brought friends to play with. Have you fought 20 blazes? Avoided enderman gazes. Attempt to make sense of the empty page. So the map won't show how immense this cave is. Like Big Ben, it's surrounded by pig men. All political, can you tell what I did there?
Pig man, my name's Dan and I'm a pig man. Let me show you around.
Alright, calm down. Calm down. This is an ancient tale from many snapshots ago, long before version 1.19. In the middle of the village was a household, a little different than the others, they went as cold. So let's go down below to meet the only townsfolk made out of snow. He was a clown, you know, loved pranking bros, suddenly pouncing, making people round, saying, oh! His name was Bob, and his daily job was guarding the town nightly at 8 o'clock. But Bob got so bored that he lobbed snowballs at the locals. And although all snow that was thrown, he was frozen, nobody really thought it was so cool. Wasn't the most social appropriate mode of approaching the folk. He would go to the law court to report that he broke rules. Had a vote, and of course that enforced he'd be stonewalled. He was caged and afraid, he would wave and say hey to the kids' parents, shaking their heads, and they would make them look away just as if he didn't exist. And so Bob made the decision to begin making amends. Said, sorry mama, never meant to hit you, never meant to make you cry. So could I be freed now, I promise that I will throw no snow. I'll go home, keep it on the low low. So this town isn't a no-go zone no mo. Just a cup of cocoa and a ho ho ho.
No popo yo, just a nice time. Ah, though it's the night time.
Ah.
And once the sun sets, then the under comes, so be afraid. They're such a hungry bunch, they want to munch and eat your brains. Nowhere to run and hide, no, they'll just come inside. Wherever you put your bum, they're going to come and find you. Bob noticed the bloody loud commotion, would have dove in, but wasn't allowed. The townsfolk just forbode him, it was forbidden to know that he couldn't go. No kicking snow, so he felt frozen. The zombies closed in, it was a boat, they were hunting for something. Enclosures were open, pumpkins were jumped. There was no clear motive, but phobia punching a pumpkin is odious. Bob took umbrage at his bros being broken and broke those oaths. And he won't throw snow, he was ready to bury any undead in the area with a bow, 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 bow. Go home, zombies, ain't it obvious we don't want them. We got them good, got them gone, and with no problem. So the folk bestowed on us and wrote heroic songs in honor of Bob the Snow Golem. And although they were so fond of him, doted on him, they could have condoned Lobbit Snow with no punishment. He was thrown back inside a bow and was trapped in an iron and stone column. No comment. How could you live now when you've done it? Have you no honor? Got me stuck here till the midsummer? That's a folk horror. Folks wanna go on about having free will till you put them in a crowd more than three, then they're evil. That's when Bob said, well, then I'll be damned if it's let the crowd mentality get me down and planning to throw down. You turn me barbaric like a snow cone cloner. Now feel the wrath of a snowman. When I'm in, close the doors, I'm chucking frozen balls at you with no remorse. You could have broken peace, but now you've chosen war. I suffer no defeat till every person falls. So every player be warned that it's a perfect storm until the weather's turning warm. I love those snowballs and the locals till there were no more.
But what happened now? What happened to him? Where is he now?
Oh, he's still out there, waiting.
Waiting? Whoa, what do you mean by waiting?
Waiting. Anyway, good night.
Waiting?
Grim Reaper, blowing up blocks like Al-Qaeda. I'm not a creature that'll eat you, but I'll leave you petrified. Peaks of my mind, peaks of mine, sweeper.
Clicking on a brick and you die in the deep.
I'll find your mind and my mind. Reading on the mind is finders, keepers. Oh hi, I'm a creeper. So nice, nice to meet you. But time is time to leave and tick-tock, tick-tock.
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune. It's gonna make my brain go boom, boom, boom.
To be made, detonate your souls. Fizz like a lemonade and blow. So you better stay indoors or refine your mind when you're mining ore. You'll be dying, line and gore. Darling, no, what you crying for? Did somebody break your diamond sword? I'm the volatile sword, but a violent force to the frightened Spartan. Talk and hear Leonidas talk. When it sees me tonight, be dying indoors.
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune.
push, sizzle. Take a listen, it's a premonition of my mission.
Death by demolition. If I don't come home, there's a sign and we're created to describe why I'm missing. Why?
Gone fishing.
White hot raps, I got stacks. Sometimes when I die, I drop tracks.
So that's a lot, that's a lot. Bite off cats. If I'm feeling nice, then I might not.
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune. It's gonna make my brain go boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune.
My hobbies and interests include going boom, boom, boom.
Sit up and listen, I riff on the rhythm. The sickest musician, the slickest magician. Don't slip and then dip into different positions while lifting a brick with no slip of a mission. I'm not the most vicious of villain, I'm nicking it just to make vanilla thrilling. I'm not into killing, but if you were given the gift of intuition, then keep me within your peripheral vision. Cause I'm of a jittery disposition, a nervous guy that prefers to hide. I'm turbo shy and I'm nervous, so why should please do me the following curtis eye? Now never look me in the purple eyes, I'm the first to be and observed at night. So if you see me, you deserve to die.
You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no. You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no.
At me through the glass in the door. Watch out, are you asking for more? Boy, you're gibbering, jabbering like an old man reminiscing of back in the war. I'm naturally massively tall, I should be practicing basketball, but I can't find a ball without corners at all. So I'm passing the time by unstacking your wall. If we're passing the hall, you can ask to ignore me. Perhaps you should look at the grass on the floor. Grab a map and explore the various biomes, but be aware this is my home. I roam through the night alone, hoping to find someone I can phone. But I'm out of sight and mind and time like a rotary dial phone. I don't want to die alone, my type of solo's a xylophone.
You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no. You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no.
Rocket!
You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no. You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no. Don't look me in the eye. You better run and hide. I'm chasing after you until you die. Deadly as a knife, beautifully designed. I'm hunting you tonight until you die. It's time to tell the truth, a bomb you can't defuse. So easily amused to watch you die. Don't you try to fight, you're lucky you're alive. I have you in my sights.
No, 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 no.
Now you see me, now you don't. Woo. Shoving a dirt block down your throat. You better not be getting out your boat. I suggest that you don't leave the house alone. Oh, no, I'm on a mission to win the staring competition. I'll let you live on just one condition. If you put the pumpkin upon you, forget.
No, 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 no.
I'm a skeleton returning from the dead, determined to be relevant again. So I'm following trends from the nether to the end. And I've got a bone to pick with you, little human. Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been and I don't like it. I've got a bow to shoot at you, little human. Bow to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peek. Close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dreams!
I've had my skull crunched 13 times. Soil where my brain is a dirty mind, full of naughty nursery rhymes. Pour me a drink, cause I'm thirsty, dry as a bone, cause my throat's exposed to the elements. I'm the result of an awful experiment. I'm a living skeleton, devoid of any melody.
melanin or keratin. This specimen's a miracle of medicine. Who will crush your skeleton to gelatin so that you're resembling a jelly trembling. When you hear my bones rattle, feel the adrenaline levels and your medulla rising like the theremin.
Bone to pick with you, little human. Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been and I don't like it. I've got a bow to shoot at you, little human. Bow to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peek. Close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dreams! Hello, Jack-o'-lantern, how the hell have you been? I haven't seen you since Halloween, and that was pretty harrowing. I'm nothing but bone and marrow. I'm rocking a bow and arrow like some kind of low-fat Rambo. Don't wear clothes, I go commando. Don't wear pants, I'm butt naked. But my butt is just great, cause ain't no junk in this track. No wonder my butt's aching. I can't sit down, I can't do any sunbathing. It's frustrating, I just wish the game was updated. All I want's some muscles and a suntan, honey. But until I get them, killing you's a fun plan, sonny. So better start running when you hear my bones rattling. Rat-tat-tatting on your door before I push it in.
Bone to pick with you, little human. Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been and I don't like it. I've got a bow to shoot at you, little human. Bow to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peep. Close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dreams! Better stay until the next day. I'm a walking x-ray, more malnourished than children drinking milk products from Nestle. I'm burning up in the sunbeams, I should have put on my sun cream. Butter than every skin to rub into a finger to rub with it something that I've had to adapt to by standing in the legs or hiding under my rusty iron helmet till it breaks. It's a handicap I'm angry at, and now I'm in a bad mood, so I'm redirecting my frustration, aim it at you.
Hello again, friend.
Hello.
I'm a skeleton returning from the dead, determined to be relevant again, so I'm following trends from the nether to the end.
And
got a bone to pick with you, little human. Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been and I don't like it. I've got a bow to shoot at you, little human. Bow to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peek. Close your eyes, don't peek.
Sweet dreams!
Ooh, that's a ghost sound, isn't it? Not a skeleton.
I'm a zombie, life is lonely. I stroll through the night, hoping somebody might hold me. Hold me closely, grow to know me. Will you be my bro, please? Can I call you homie?
Why, hi, fancy meeting you, what a great delight.
Nice.
Why the face is nice as thine about so late at night?
Why?
In case you'd like to join me, I'm about to take a hike.
Wait, why are you heading off so quick without saying goodnight?
My etiquette's refined, sensitive and kind.
See?
The resemblance to the lies, I'm a gentleman defined. But until the sun rises, you hole up in your house and quarantine yourself. Though I'm not horrid for your health, I'm only waiting in the doorway. When are you coming out? I want to play chase, gonna follow you to hell.
I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you whether or not you want me to. I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you.
Zombie, polite and unimposing. I've been wrongly described as revolting, and quite frankly, I find that insulting. I'm a nice guy who happens to be molting.
Am I shallow?
Hell no!
I'm attracted to your brain. Something tells me they'll be exactly to my taste. That really ain't vanilla. Remaking Thriller. Rip off your limbs and make a body pillar. Real lady killer. Stuff on my shopping list isn't often fresh, but I've got the best recipe for spuds and some rotten flesh. Let's watch a box set, Netflix and kill. Oh, what a mess, I'm guessing ketchup was spilled.
Come on!
I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you whether or not you want me to. I'm gonna follow you, I'm gonna follow you, gonna follow you forever, what you gonna do?
I'm a zombie, I want you to love me. I've waited for you so long and now I'm kind of hungry. You look lovely, succulently scrummy. I need you inside me, satisfy my tummy.
You can hear me coming through the walls all muffled. How we gonna
get a scuffle then. Sword or knuckles, I see you punch trees. No wonder Steve's so supple. Call me Queen Aki, can I squeeze those muscles? Be so subtle, please don't struggle. You got it muddled, I'm not looking for trouble. Just wanna cuddle, I'm a puzzle. Why I get rebuttals when I try to nuzzle and snuggle? And come on, let my brothers join the huddle.
We're gonna follow you, we're gonna follow you, we're gonna follow you whether or not you want us to. We're gonna follow you, we're gonna follow you, gonna follow you forever. What you gonna do?
Cause we are slowly decomposing our clothes, are holding our bowels and our bones in bones that are slathered in guacamole. One day I'll be a skeleton, till then we're getting cozy.
What force brought us here though? Was it not your George Romero? We're not so sure, but the more you avoid us, the more that we're sure that you'll join us.
Join us! The zombie nation keeps increasing population. We live a simple life, free from complication. Takes you in the night and making basic conversation. Honestly, the aim isn't creating confrontation. We're a like-minded community, now join our congregation.
You're free to leave at any time, there's no obligation. We'll just need to confiscate your brain to keep for compensation. So we thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We're gonna follow you, we're gonna follow you, we're gonna follow you whether or not you want us to. We're gonna follow you, we're gonna follow you, gonna follow you forever. What you gonna do? What's the use, what's the use, what's the use in all the fuss? Once we were one of you, now you'll be one of us. One of us, 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 one of us,
one of us. Oh, sorry.
I was born into a cruel and unforgiving, nasty world that didn't want me. They rejected, disrespected, scorned and shunned me, cold and hungry. All I wanted was some company to be comfy. But to put it bluntly, there were being a bunch of considerably rude neighbours, so I gave up. Then I stumbled on a bloody massive cable. The doorway yawned awake slowly. I wasn't brave normally, but a strange force was calling me. And so with flaming torch in hand, I made my way forward. The low serrated corners on the boulders made it awkward. I gazed on in awe, following a short reconnaissance. I saw what lay before me, it was called the orb of dominance. It held sway over my thoughts, I gained confidence. Till at once the commoners no longer had my tolerance. I'm the small illager, the littlest around. But now I got a feeling I'm gonna be well endowed. I'm a small illager, my will it stands proud. Growing till I fit the throne, so hand me the crown. Now bow down, show me the top of your head. Hey, I said bow down, I shall be dropping you dead. I'm the arch illager, and I will pillage your village until you give in to run. You can't win if you stand in my path, you'll get trampled like grass. I see you haven't any heating, I can provide that. No need to thank me, here's a torch, completely free of charge. I'll leave your family tree scorched, slashed with lethal steel shards. Oh, I see you planning a resistance, if you're gonna lead the charge. Be advised, objects in your rear view appear large. Your mistake was thinking this a safe space for your opinions, till my minions chased you straight away from my dominion. So make hay, spread my covenant all across the kingdom. I'm your new government, coming for more than just your income. You can try assembling a rebellion of adventurers. It's never gonna bother me, my friends, so don't pretend it does.
I'm the arch illager, now come on down. Down into my dungeon, have a look around. I'm the arch illager, living in a cave, having a party while keeping villagers enslaved.
Now come on down, down, come on, quicker, chop, chop, come on down, down some hard liquor.
And the arch killager, handle my business. Now everybody give a big hand to our visitors.
Look at you and your gang, you couldn't be more villainous. Force in my hand, you're gonna be all prisoners.
No forgiveness, I'm sending in my skeletons in regiments, defending us against your weapons with a vengeance.
Propelling your torches, enemy forces making me nauseous. Better be cautious or you'll be left on the edge of a tall cliff. Awkward, better be so quick, then come down into the dungeon where the smell is rather pungent. Can't tell if it's your bunions or you've been cutting some onions.
I'm the arch illager, thank you for coming down. Now make yourself comfortable, have a look around. I'm the arch illager, catching you unaware. If you're coming unprepared, here's someone you haven't met.
So glad you came down, down, summoned to my lair. There now, what's the matter, Chuck? You look a little scared.
I'm the arch illager, and I warned you that if you didn't give up, then I'd have to confiscate your head.
We spoke unspoken things, we rode on broken. We wrote the symphony with broken bows and broken strings. We harmonized to bring each other simple hope from hymns. We spoke unspoken things, we rode on broken wings.
I still remember the day that I met you. To begin with, I didn't quite get you.
And I bet you didn't get me when you sneezed and I said bless you. Remember the days of getting acquainted? We were chained together with pain, but yet it's the same tether that made a friendship that no oppressor could tame. We severed the chain, shedding the weight, and made a clever escape through terrible weather and flame, frayed fur and feathers, never the same. Together we celebrate, commiserate, share treasure and blame. By any given measure you make, we're the best, the better, the best of mates. We spoke unspoken things, we rode on broken wings. We wrote a symphony with broken bows and broken strings. We harmonized to bring each other simple hope from hymns, akin to lowly folk and king sharing a token drink. Opening a link once closed to simply sit like bros and sing. We broke the mold and showed the whole world what we both can bring. But a pin that's soaked in ink and poked in skin can only sting like broken bones, broken oaths or broken wings. So just
carry me and I'll lead you. Shelter me and I'll feed you. Hear me and I'll see you through. Together we do whatever we need to do.
I still remember the day that I met you. To begin with, I didn't quite get you, and I bet you didn't get me when I leaned in with an attempt to pet you. But with you, I'm not scared to share the real me. Just knowing you care can heal me. I swear fealty, can you feel me? I'll be a sword if you shield me. Might never get a chance to say goodbye when it's too late, you're gone. We two may be separated, but it's you that made me one. When I'm away, please stay strong. Remember what it takes to break these bonds. Place oceans and seas between us, they'll seem like lakes and ponds. I care about your whereabouts, I'm bare without you, share yourself with me. Feel free to dare to doubt, I swear I'm there to help. My prayers go out to thee. You're tearing down the scary towers, bearing down and staring out and glaring down at me. There's no bounds to what we're amounting to what you and a pal can do. Insurmountable mountains become minuscule mounds when we meld us two. I keep the principles you held us to, and they help us through. Still here when I'm out of you. That chill you felt, I felt it too. That chill you felt, I felt it too. So
carry me and I'll lead you. Shelter me and I'll feed you. Hear me and I'll see you through. Together we do.
I'm a worker,
never lazy,
I buzz and bumble,
so call me AB.
It is a lovely morning
for busy buzzing, swarming, collecting nectar and performing up on their recording.
The bees, the bears, the buzz bar bears, clicking and clicking into the hive is, the hive is where I live. You want to visit this visit just like this? Come on in, welcome to our humble home. Have a cup of funny tea and then let's get ready to bumble.
Oh, bees, bees, buzzy, buzzy, bees, bees, buzzy, buzzy, bees, bees, buzzy, buzzy, buzzy.
Central part of the ecosystem, yet receive no credit. I'm looking for pollen and pulling the bottle, the petals, I can't just get it.
I'm a hyperactive little
tight just like an apple, twisting a pack of skittles that'll get you twitching like a schedule. Disrespectful, don't collect that, that's collecting lots of nectar that will next bring back to the nesting. Any threat that stops us, hectic drops us, hex of party caps of fancy words, meaning six-legged choppers. Bees are very fond and feed upon the seeds with tennis hoppers.
With easy riders fly between the trees, astride the breeze, because you see there's nothing quite as nice and sweet as the life of bees. We're leaving all the sweetness and leave you with just a stevia. Parted sense of vision, you'll receive hypoglycemia.
From here to Polynesia, no one gets Polynesia. Apologies if you have allergies, cause you'll be sneezier.
There's so many bees here, please count them as you'll easier.
This song was written with a lot of help from Wikipedia.
Bombus mirrors,
Bombus occidentalis,
Bombus mixers,
Bombus brachycephalus,
Bombus conchi,
Bombus deuteronimus,
Bombus conchi,
Bombus fervidus californicus, Bombus pentelvanicus sonorus, Bombus
hemorrhoidealis,
Bombus
rudorosus, Bombus culomonus, Bombus cucurelli, Bombus marasionus, Bombus maxillosus, Bombus belicosus, Bombus monosonus, Bombus fossilsonski, Bombus avenovianus, Bombus
7 of Vienna's Bombus, Pencil, Vaticus
Bombus, 6 of Bombus, Brissus, Bombus, Pseudo, Bacalysis
Bombus, Longy,
the pollen home, but hold on, woken you even believe this? We bees that seem to be deceived by bees who seek to seize our sweetness.
Hey Steve, honey, how's it hanging higher, sweetie?
See, we'd advise you leave a hive or you might diabetes. Wu-Tang killer bees,
protect your nectar diligently, militantly. We'll increase your fear, increase significantly.
All of all this mumble rap,
of course we're bringing bumble back.
That's not a boast or humble rap.
I'm puffing up your pumpkin patch,
mopping you on the bumper laps.
I stung your ass,
you're trembling like a rumble bat.
So stumble back to the jungle mat,
straight to your base and don't come back.
We've had enough of this malarkey. Ice balls and peppers, crash. Perhaps we'll have a stingers party.
Bees, bees, belligerent bees, bees, balls and dentists. Please, bees, ballers, bugger off, you bloody bastard, buzzy. Bees, bees, belligerent bees, bees, balls and dentists. Please, bees, bloody bastard, bees, 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 bees.
Sting with me, sting him in a rear.
Sting him in the ass, sting him in the derriere.
An excitable bees in your bonnet, just try resignation, experience on it.
Hit my honey, lost and die, drove like me, have no perfection. Not my slammer, left the rope, the ransack, my injurious has to fuck me or not to be, that's not to be. The look, it's me, and triple stinger penetration's probably not your cup of tea.
Oh my
good gracious, it's some rice, and I should say this, but we'll swell your cheeks like Miles Davis.
Wait, BRB, I need APIS.
Let us lift the lovely flower, I'm in and around here, rather. I'm